Around in the grass here. This is what they would often do as well, is walk around, pick up small mammals. So you can see that this one here is coming up very, very close.
They're not tamed or trained in any way, shape or form.
Just like that, you've got a bit of a waterfall of herons.
Okay, lots of handbag fighting going on today.
So there's a bit of a hierarchy that you can see for yourself right here. At 4 o'clock in the middle of summer, and there's been like 200 people here to see a heron feed. Fish and mammals and amphibians and birds and all sorts. Then it kind of takes away from the fact that they're a wild animal. They depend on human for food.
Thank you. Thank you.